This is why filberts are my favorite type of brush. You can use it in a broad fashion to pick up a lot of paint and apply it directly to create bold impasto, or you can turn it sideways to use the thinner side and get really sharp lines.